Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you all are doing good at home. Yes, so my dear children, welcome in our English rhyme class. So kids, today we will revise our rhyme greetings. And you know what is the meaning of greetings? Yes, I will tell you. Greeting means when we meet someone in morning, in afternoon, in evening and in night, then we should wish them, okay? What? If we meet someone in the morning, then we should wish them good morning. What? Speak after me. When we meet someone in the morning, then we wish them. Good afternoon. Okay, if you are going to home from school, then what you should say to the teachers? Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, teachers. Yes, na? Okay. So these words are called greetings. Okay. Now, kids, bring your English rhyme book, and today we will revise this rhyme. Open page number 3. Greetings. Okay, so are you ready? Now let's start. Do with me. First, before starting rhyme, what we will do? Give short introduction. Then after, we will recite the rhymes. Okay, now give your short introduction. Look here, see how to say good morning. My name is whatever you name, like Asvi, Advi, whatever, okay? Then you will speak your name. Good morning. My name is Asvi Avasthi. I study in class LKG. My rhyme's name is Greeting. Now start. We say good morning. Yes, speak with me. My name is whatever you name, my name is Anshita Gupta. Then I will say, what if someone asks me what is your name, then I will answer them, my name is Anshita Gupta. Okay, so you will speak like that. Okay, if someone asks you what is your name, then what you will say? My name is whatever your name, okay? So learn this question and enjoy your day.